My name is Jun Fukuda from Japan. I'm a coach for Lao Toyota in Laos, and I come to see in AFS for what's happened, and many foreign players from in many countries, Japan and South Africa and Europe, and I think it's a good organization, and it's a good opportunity to show for player. And then I think in the player, I see them is very happy to participate. You know, advantage for this tryout is 4 and 5 times per year, and different period. So for example, in March tryout for on the second leg, you know, so every time and the player had chance to join a new team and sign contract, this is, I think it's a good, nice opportunity, you know. Yes, I come to watch, and I expect 1 or 2 players and to bring in my team and to watch, and again maybe they will sign for, you know, and international competition like AFC. I think it's I see in the very good quality player also, so it's very interesting, you know. This is very simple thing. One is player who never played in Thailand. This is first step, and join and play and show. And also second category, and player who already played in Thailand and come back here and show, because many scout and many team staff and owner and come to see, watch. This, I think, is advantage for new player and player who play already here. I think it's nice. I know, and Thai football is getting better, but problem is every year new player come, you know, from outside, from inside, everywhere they come, and I don't know, maybe team also confused how I can get a new player or old player. It's very complicated to decide. So I know, you know, for example, in Europe, team organization and as discipline organized, but sometimes it's not easy to find new team because can adapt to culture or maybe weather. So this is first step to show for player, and also team staff can see how players' attitude, how player adapt. This is in the reality of in Thailand football now. Because the chance, like in game, and ball is coming, and you decide to score or not. For example, yesterday I came, and today I don't see 1 or 2 players because they go to try out in team already, and team staff are interested in maybe to sign, maybe train again. This is reality, you know. It's timing. This is opportunity to get chance. I think it's, you know, like time is money, you know?
Yeah. Walk with our feet on the ground, and we will talk.